Well, we're officially in August. Past August 1st, which is Brother Dan's birthday as well as Jerry Garcia's birthday. And that means Davestock, UW42, is only a couple weeks away. So we've been busy getting a few more things done here to kind of just get the whole environment conducive to some hanging out, lounging, and partying. So we did a big load to the dump. There's a big pile of junk there last time we met, and that is all gone. This is tidied up a little bit. Lawn is mowed. And then did some little tidying up over there. So we have a little setup under the apple tree for the mixer board and that kind of stuff. And then look over here. Now, I should have probably done a before and after shot here, but this was all filled with junk and debris and busted old wood and old busted picnic table and where the rats would come and go and the varmints and so on. But that now is all gone too. And then, oh, look at that, tiki torch is foreshadowing to another day. And then we just finished laying another coat of paint on this deck. Now this back deck, it gets some extreme sun and some extreme rain, and it's hard to take care of, but we did a solidly mediocre job to make sure that this will be ready for hanging out and lounging times for UW42. A couple other things to share with you, but I'll finish by showing you an awesome new arts and crafts table that involved two of my favorite words, free and art. Yep, so we got a new silk screen and table for arts and crafts time at the party. August 18th, here in this backyard, it's coming along. Will we make it?